Kiran, good morning. Good to have you with us here. So, how would you sort of trade the market, the index, and what would your stock trades be?
Prashant, very good morning. For the Nifty, we believe that a base building formation is in process. We strongly believe that 10,700 would be a base and this will not be violated. And on the higher side, there's a strong resistance at around the 10,780, 10,800 kind of mark. So we'll have alternate bouts of buying and selling between these levels. So whenever we are at support, we should go ahead and buy for a target of, say, 10,780, 800. And on the higher side, there will be another opportunity of selling as well, so in the days to come. So this is a narrow range that we'll be trading. So in this narrow range, there are certain stocks which are doing good for now. So since we are near the base, I've got both the buy calls. First one comes as Godfrey Phillips. The chart pattern is very strong. It has done a base building formation at around the 730 mark. And for the last 2 days, the stock has been creating momentum. Today, the volumes have been significant. We haven't seen these kind of volumes built up in the last, say, 3 months or so. So the average volumes have surpassed in the first 2 hours of trade itself. So we have a buy call on Godfrey Phillips. Stop loss would be 755 and target would be 789 to 795. That should be achieved by today or by Monday afternoon. The second call would be Mahindra & Mahindra. Mahindra & Mahindra chart pattern is also pretty strong. And Mahindra & Mahindra stop loss that we suggest right now would be 894 for a target of 908 to 916.
All right.